Haywire is the fast, quick service country record. You know, you have to be careful too, because I mean, when you get to getting in a hurry and all that, it's very easy to kind of lose the quality aspect of things, which I don't feel like we did. I think, in spite of how quick, or you know, how little time it took, we had to work harder at making this record great, and I feel like we accomplished that. Bad news on. Well, it might be me, but the way I see it, the whole wide world has gone crazy. So baby, why don't we just dance? Why Don't We Just Dance was the first song that we found when we were looking for songs for this record. We went in and cut it, and it turned out like we wanted it to, and ended up being the first single. So baby, why don't we just dance down the hall, maybe straight up the stairs, bouncing off the wall, floating on air, baby. Why don't we just dance? I wouldn't be a man if a woman like you was anything I could resist. I wouldn't be a man. I got that song through an email that morning before I went to the studio. I knew I had heard it before, because obviously the version I got was actually the Don Williams version. Like a roll with me, baby, all night long. Soul to soul with me, baby, all night long. It just made me feel good that morning. It was the first song I'd heard that morning. And I told Frank, I was like, we need to cut this one today. I was like, this, and I think, you know, whatever else happens today, I don't think really matters as long as we get this one down. I'd have to be from another planet where love doesn't exist. I wouldn't be a man if I didn't feel like this. Sticking to your guns, looking for the right one. As Fast As I Could is a song that I wrote with Jeremy Spielman. It took me a while, but I got here as fast as I could. We had a great time writing the lyrical part of that song. Now that I'm here, it's perfectly clear that I was making my way. It just tells a great story, and I think it's something that a lot of people can relate to. It was just a guy that was really confident about who he was and about what he could offer this woman. He's basically telling her, hey, you know, I'm here. I'm the one. I got here as fast as I could. Can't believe how long it took, but I got here as fast as I could. Why don't we just dance? I'll cut a rug. Haywire. This fourth record is musically, it's gone leaps and bounds above what I've done so far. Hey, baby, baby, why don't we just dance? I feel like song for song, it's one of my strongest records. I feel like, you know, when the listener goes out and buys this record, they're gonna hear my heart.